Hello guys, Edgar with ChromeSpot.com here, and today Chromecast just got support from a bunch of apps, and we're checking out most of them right here at ChromeSpot.com. And right now we're gonna take a look at Vivo. Vivo is very popular among video enthusiasts and video professionals because, as they say, Vivo doesn't mess with the quality of the video, whereas YouTube apparently does. I'm not a videophile, so I don't know if I can attest to that, but I'll believe a lot of my friends who are videophiles. As you can see, you got your normal Vivo app. It looks pretty snazzy. It's nice. Very well made. And you got your Chromecast little button right here, which you can tap. And I'm casting to my room, but it'll ask you if you want to cast to your room. I can disconnect if I want, but I won't because I'm about to demonstrate it. We got, you know, a bunch of videos here, and it's pretty straightforward. Can't slide to the left, can't slide to the right. If you tap on the menu button, it'll jump up, it'll bring out the menu button, the menu stuff, videos, artists, shows, playlists, device history, friends, and the last you can only enjoy if you sign in. You can have an account and all that, which, you know, you'll check out later. Tap on videos, and I guess we'll check out Wrecking Ball. Why not? It's explicit, I guess. Alright, so it'll start playing on my TV from Chromecast. You got ads, of course, like usual. And over here you have related videos, you have now playing, and you have the credits, which is pretty cool, I guess, having the credits. Alright, let's get rid of this ads. 14 seconds, 13 seconds, really? Anyways, it'll play. So that's pretty much it. It's pretty straightforward. You got your little sections, you got your friends, your video, your all of that. And now we got Wrecking Ball. You can set your settings here to high, low, or medium quality. And you can tap on next. Those are pretty much your only options. And this is very good quality. I can see her eyelashes and everything. I don't know if you're able to catch that. Probably looks really wide on the camera, but it looks like very good quality. It's just I have the settings pretty much set for my phone, not for the TV, so it looks really wide for you. Maybe that looks better. Anyways, yeah, you can really tell the difference between YouTube and this. So I will be using this more. Let's stop this because I really don't like the sound. Pause. Stop it. Why is it not stopping? Okay, so I'm having problems here. Let's check this out so you guys can see what I'm talking about. If you focus in here, I'm trying to tap this and it's not doing it for me. It's not pausing. So I guess that's something to consider, and kind of sucks, but... Whoa. Well, I guess now even the Chromecast button is not working. Alright, let's open it up again. Why is it not? It's just Miley Cyrus has a conspiracy. She doesn't want us to stop her song from playing. Alright, email, sorry about that. Can connect to my device. And now it's not loading. Alright, so there's problems with the app for some reason. But alright, just stop it. Alright, so now let's see if it works now. Maybe it was some kind of glitch or something. Let's pause this. There you go. Now it's pausing. So I guess there was some discrepancy there with the Chromecast. But, you know, I had never seen something like that before. So maybe Vivo should get working on that. Yeah, that's pretty much Vivo for you. You should check it out. Take a look at the videos. They're very good quality. They're very crisp, and the color is supposed to be legit. Thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for more Chromecast apps that we will be taking a look at. Have a good day.